2 days after they got married, he like called me up. He's like, "Hey Juan, I just wanted to call you and let you know I won." And I was like, "Did you? Did you win, Jeff? Any Jeffs in here? Fuck you guys, all right? Sorry, you get the backlash from that." All I can think to tell him, I was like, "I don't know, man. Ricky Bobby once said, if you're not first, you're last." And I planted my flag in every hole, bro. And so did my cousin. So, like, you're dead last, bro. I don't know what the fuck. I don't think that's a win.